Okay, the hunter's bent or the rigger's bend? First of all, start off with two ropes. All we're going to do is make a loop in both of them. So there's one. This one. I'm going to do the opposite. So like that. Okay, so then this blue one, which is the right side, it's going to go up through the middle. And the white is going to go around and down through the middle. That's it. All we need to do now is to slowly work it tight. So it is not that shape. That sort of shape.